Inspector.
Away. I'm glad you're here. What do you know about the underground racing circuit?
Well, they drive fast. Occasionally they crash into something.
Yeah, and occasionally they end up killing each other.
That's manslaughter at best.
But these last couple of files don't feel like manslaughter to me. It's got more of a deliberate feel to it.
You want me to check it out?
Yeah. Get into the circuit and see what you can find out.
All right. See you. I'm Wei. Wei Shen, you up for a race?
Yeah, sure. Long as you don't mind losing.
Good win. Lucky for you, those Amars kept getting in the way. One in a million shot.
You want a rematch?
Yeah, sure. I'll take you.
When you're ready for the big time, let me know. Everybody knows I'm the best driver in the city. Everyone!
Oh yeah? I'll take you down too, Hotshot. Just as soon as my car is fixed.
Thank you.
can't be serious. Are you trying to insult me? That car's crap.
Let me fix my car up. Then I'll take you. Easy.
Fine. It's your funeral.
I still own it. Hey, you know this guy Wei Xin? Supposed to be Sun On Yi.
Every time I turn around, that guy shows up. And usually the cops aren't far behind.
Started racing the other day, talking tough. You think he's a rat?
More undercover. They had a problem with that a little while back. You think they kill a cop and the police just go away?
Sun On Yi's in trouble if he is.
I'm 18K, what do I care? But if I was you, I wouldn't let them see you do anything and walk away.
This town is full of morons, Naz. It's up to me to put them into place.
Yeah? Why?
Punk by the name of Ace, talking a lot of trash. Now the fool actually wants to race.
No accounting for people's intelligence these days. You gonna take him out?
Uh-huh. Motherfucker won't know what hit him. Tell people he's gonna take me down?
What?
Don't worry. Erase this meat, they'll be scraping off the pavement in sticky little pieces.
Looks like you have little choice, huh?
Yes.
Inspector, it's Wei. Hotshot's gonna race Ace. And he's talking like he's not gonna let Ace make it to the finish line alive.
Do you know where and when?
Not yet. And one other thing. Hotshot and his friend Naz suspect I'm a cop.
Naz Singh, the drug smuggler?
You know him?
Yeah, I know him. He's an informant for HKPD. He's the one that put us on to Hotshot in the first place.
The fucking guy's playing both sides of the game.
You want me to tell him to shut up?
No. I agreed to help you, Inspector, but not if it gets me killed. Do everything you can to keep my cover intact. I'll deal with Naz myself.
All right, Wei, all right. For now, let me know if you find out anything about that race.
is this guy?
Hotshot trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Hang in there.
Yes.
Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wei, I want him alive.
Thank you.
Hotshot up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people in a year. Impossible to say how many lives you saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.